What does the charity mean to you, and why is it so important that everyone gets behind it?
I first performed like my solo stuff back in like 2003, and ever since I've been coming to the balls, and I recently went on Destination Dreams trip and just saw for myself where the money's spent and how passionate the team are, and it's really such a special cause, and my passion for it's just grown really.
What advice would you give to people who are thinking about getting involved and, like you say, being a part of particularly some of the activities and the volunteer schemes that Caudwell does?
Just being there on the trip and seeing the how much joy it brought these children and the families, and was just so lovely to be a part of. And all the money that's donated goes straight to helping these families and these children, and it really is very special.
Talking about bringing joy, you guys have been bringing a huge amount of joy back to S Club fans with the reunion tour. We were at the O2 gig and we loved it. I'm curious for you, what's that experience been like?
It's been unbelievable. Loved it. It's all a bit of a dream now that I'm doing the school run. But it was absolutely amazing just to be back with everyone. The fans were incredible. And you never know what that, the response is going to be. So it was quite overwhelming, really. It was amazing.
Given that response, I guess my final question, I guess the obvious thing that fans are wondering is, would we ever see more new S Club material?
You never know. You might do. No, there's no plans to at the moment, but you never know.